What is up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to block contacts in WhatsApp in Windows Phone. So let's get started. First of all, open WhatsApp. Then go to settings. Click on block contacts. And click on this plus button here. And just add the people you want to add. And that's it, you're done. This was a short tutorial on how to block contacts on WhatsApp. If you appreciate my work, do like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching, guys. Goodbye.